This is how I use my creativity out of the venues and the clubs. But this is how I use my creativity working for the Fluoride Action Network.
FAN is the most visible group raising awareness about the harms of fluoride. And that means we have to put a lot of time and energy into creating compelling material that is not only scientifically accurate, but accessible and easy to grasp. Videos and graphics are an effective way of communicating messages, and that's part of my job here at FAN. But all this costs money, and we can't do this without your help.
Your support and your contributions mean the world to us, and you can help carry us through what should be a momentous 2019.